Okay. I'm here.
Hey! I made it!
Is everything all right?
Yeah. You can come up.
You do know you have the walkie-talkie, right?
You can come up.
Just go ahead. Mm-hmm. I need to find something in my backpack.
What exactly? The gear should already be at the camp.
You will know when the time comes. Patience.
Very well. You can catch up, yes? The path leads through that canyon.
Mm-hmm. I know.
Have you tied down the boat?
Jake, I know this might sound stupid under the circumstances, but I am glad we came back here.
Yeah, I feel you. Yeah, the place is beautiful. Still,
we can't forget what we came here for in the first place, I know. But as soon as we're settled in, I am off to the Jawahuaca village. And what if they will not speak to us?
Come on, let's not get ahead of ourselves. You're a phenomenal interpreter. If anyone can communicate with them, it's you.
Mm-hmm. Good thing I have an anthropologist at hand, Dr. Higgins.
Okay, I found the tent.
Is everything all right?
The camp looks impressive. They put up a tent for us. Looks like everything's ready. Soul Trail always delivers. At first glance, it looks like we have everything we might need.
Perfect. Go.
Well, that's everything. We're officially settled in.
You know what that means, don't you?
I remember the agreement, but maybe we should reconsider this. I'm not sure it's the best idea for you to visit them alone.
Buddy, no. You know, I have to do this. It's the only way to make them talk.
Oh, don't worry.
It'll be all right. Better pick up some wood. Let's have a romantic dinner.
Romantic canned beans.
Onları format edebilir misin? Tamam, benim dükkanda.
Vallahi düşünüyorum şu an. Bilgisayar sürekli açık olduğundan kapatamadığım için. O sıkıntı işte.
Bir de bir küçük notebook getirdi, onu geri gönderdi. Halledim adamın işi gücü var benim. Benim dediğimde halde onu ne kadar formatlayamam.
Para alacağını mı diyorsun?
Bilmiyorum ki. Hiçbir şey demedim.
Para verecek bir şey yok muydu?
Tolga verir dedi ama.
Yani gelirim bakarım.
Tamam.